I think it's a kind of requiem on a change and changing world. So, you know, Mike's about 50, and he grew up with this. His father was in industry in the Midlands, in the textile industry. So it's very much looking back on a world that's changed or is changing. And, you know, it's through objects and through a changed environment. It's a kind of portrait of post-war Britain. I would say he's best known for these installations, by which I mean environments that you actually enter into. So you're within the artwork itself. And they often refer to very real environments, as we see around us today, but those environments appear transformed. It's as if you're looking at them through, I don't know, the lens of a sci-fi film or your own dream, say. So they become uncanny, and you're in these spaces that are somewhere in between reality and fiction. They take the place of either classical sculpture or modern sculpture, and they evoke both. And they actually intrigue us with their visual and physical, their formal values, as sculpture does. And they're reminiscent of it. They stand on legs that begin to look a little bit like the horse's legs on classical sculpture, say. And they make you think of sculpture, make you think of 20th century modern art, much of which drew its inspiration from the age of machines.
These are objects which have come from factories and the industrial world that Mike Nelson grew up with, because his parents and grandparents worked in the factories and worked in the textile industry. So what he's trying to do is he's trying to make a comment about industry in Britain, which also ties in very nicely to what's going to happen with Brexit, which also ties in very nicely with the fact that actually these beautiful pieces of machinery work as an environment of sculptures. So quiet, you know, I could hear a pin drop, and ordinarily I wouldn't be able to hear that pin drop because everything would be buzzing and whirring and spinning. And so that lack of noise indicated a lack of labour, of people, which is actually very scary and frightening.